This segment is sponsored by the Harlingen Convention and Visitors Bureau. Good morning and welcome back to Daytime with Kimberly and Esteban. Well, America's birthday is rapidly approaching, and in honor of Independence Day, the beautiful city of Harlingen is putting together an amazing event. This is the Freedom Fest 2019, and you are invited to attend. Our wonderful friend Janie Rea of the city of Harlingen is here to give us all of the details and how you can take part in it all. This is going to be an amazing event. Yes. So fun. Tell us what it's about.
So, just like you mentioned, it's America's birthday we're celebrating, and it's open to the public. It's free admission, free concert, free parking, free, and it's fun.
Okay, that is definitely super cool. Now, if you are a country fan, you are gonna wanna listen up because we have an amazing headliner that's gonna be performing, so tell us all about that.
Yes, of course. So we have a country singer, Pat Green. We are very excited, very thrilled, and it's free to the community, free open to the public. So not only Harlingen residents are invited, but everyone in the if they're in the neighborhood or if you're coming out of town, please stop by Fair Park from 6 p.m. to 11:30 p.m. for his amazing performance.
Awesome. Again, we are talking about tons of food, tons of music, and all of your community. And of course, this is super unique. I mean, this is the perfect way to celebrate America's birthday, right? I mean,
yes.
There's no better place to celebrate than Harlingen.
Not. Of course not.
Of course. All right. And then so please invite our viewers to come out and attend. Like you said, anyone from the Valley.
Yes, of course. So we're inviting everybody. Bring your family, bring your loved ones, your relatives, if they're coming from out of town. Please come and enjoy a free concert, free parking, free admission event. It's like I mentioned, it's family friendly. We have music, we have entertainment, our fireworks display at 9:40 p.m., which is a 15-minute display.
Love it.
It's gonna be the largest Independence Day festival in Cameron County, so bring out your loved ones, come and enjoy the live music, entertainment, the food, you name it. We also have a kids area this year, so we're excited for that.
Very good. The largest Independence Day celebration in Cameron County. Nothing could be better than that.
Of course not.
All right, so please make sure you attend Freedom Fest 2019. And of course, if you would like more information on this wonderful event taking place, you can, of course, drop by Launcie Hill Park, call 956-622-5053. You can also log on to visitharlingentexas.com, and you guys even have a Facebook page, isn't that right?
Yes, so you can find out all the information at Visit Harlingen, Texas online. We do have an event page on there as well, so all the information, all the details, any concerns, any questions, please send us a message, give us a call, or visit our website.
I am so excited. I will be there, and we hope to see you guys there as well. Thank you, Janie.
Thank you.